Hello everyone, our new program, Eprusu Oncotherapy Dosage, Theorem Laws Advocatus. You know, our first theory about cancer, Eprusu Cancer Carcinogenesis Theory and Laws. The second theory, Anti-Cancer Medicine, Eprusu Theory and Laws. This program, our last activity, last theorem. Theory plus theorem together. Eprusu Oncotherapy Dosage Theorem Laws Advocatus. Theory and theorem together. One Laws Advocatus. All of the cancer types obligatory should have been started single one cell that independent of all causative factors count numbers and oncotherapy dosages. Two laws advocates. All of the stem cells and matured cells obligatory dependence Eprusu cancer carcinogenesis theory and laws. For neoplastic transformation, vice versa, contrary, stem and matured, loss of maturity, then transform neoplastic cell, stem and matured oncotherapy dosage, independence, means should have been same medical applications of oncotherapy. Stem cells originate or loss of maturity and transforming neoplastic cell. Both of these should have been treated same medical applications of oncotherapy. Three laws advocates. All of the cancer types should have been treated any stage Eprusu oncotherapy dosages with essential for classification degree level. Four laws advocates. All of the cancerogenic developments and oncological disease absolutely should have been possible any stage. Nine anti-cancer medicine, Eprusu for standard dosage therapy regimens. Five laws advocates. All of the cancer disease should have been treated any stage. Principle. Dependence of artificial natural opposition artificial natural opposition, dosage balance between conventional herbal medicine. Six laws advocates, all of the carcinogens and mutagens, independent of oncotherapy dosages. Seven laws advocates, all of the cancer disease, absolute therapy, dependence of obligatory spiritual body and material body, opposition, dosage, balance, at the same parallel normal DNA identity and mutations group, DNA identity, dosage, balance. This is very important point. Eight laws advocates. Eight laws advocates. Neoplastic cells, oncotherapy dosages, obligatory dependence, mutations group identity dynamics, degree, level, ratio, with normal DNA identity dynamics, degree, level. I would like to say again, eight laws advocates. Neoplastic cells, oncotherapy, dosages, obligatory dependence, mutations, group identity dynamics, degree, level, ratio, with normal DNA identity dynamics, degree, level. And the last laws I advocates, nine laws advocates, all of the cancer disease types, oncotherapy dosages, independent of genetics and environmental factors. This is last laws advocates. All of the medical authority should have been refused, because all of the medical problems, medical illnesses, diseases include existence, different degree, genetics and environmental factors. But this therapeutic philosophy, basic mentality, dependence of neuter dynamics, opposition, activity together make neuter, zero dynamics. So independence of environmental and genetic factors, if you have or own absolute any stage oncological all cancerogenic types, therapeutic applications and dosages. Nine laws advocates. All of the cancer disease types, oncotherapy dosages, independent of genetics and environmental factors, the basic of neuter philosophic mentality. That's all our EFRUSU oncotherapy dosage theory and theory plus theorem, laws advocates. Step by step, cancer disease should have been solved at least 5, 8, 9 years. This period should be completely solved. We need to nearly 2 years more exploratory oncotherapy exploratory dosage study. Please wait us patiently. Thank you very much. Thank you so much from Lao Center. See you again.